you guys to use your imagination for 1 second. Imagine Marvel, the Marvel made Roblox. All games are superhero games and everything is perfect. Well, stop imagining, there's no need to. In today's video, we're going over the best superhero games on Roblox ever. In at number 1, we have Marvel Spider-Man. Now this game looks insane and feels insane. I mean, it's Spider-Man. You wouldn't want to swing around the city just for the fun of it. The game even has a bunch of Spider-Man's different suits, even the ones from the Avengers. So basically, if you wanted to change swinging for flying, you can. Pretty cool, huh? You also have the chance to join the dark side. Look at this. It's Venom. Just when you thought the game couldn't get any better, well, I'm happy I've been proven wrong. This game is insane, seriously. There's a couple of other villains you could try out for yourself. If you guys haven't played it, then what are you waiting for? Number 2, Roblox Superhero Simulator.
Thanos, you've met your match. People are already doing some good damage to him. He has an insane amount of health.
Whoa!
In Roblox Superhero Simulator, you can take control of Earth's mightiest heroes. Protect the world from powerful supervillains like Thanos. You have a whole bunch of heroes to choose from. Ant-Man, Hulk, Captain Marvel, and many, many more.
Ant-Man, ladies and gentlemen, equip. Here's a little something about Ant-Man. He is tiny. Not only is he tiny, he's smaller than the backpack. Look how ridiculous the backpack looks on him. I love it so much.
The game also has super cool updates according to the real Marvel Cinematic Universe. Remember the Avengers Endgame? You can fight Thanos for the Infinity Stones, and the game updated its heroes and suits. They even have Fat Thor.
Oh guys, check this out. Okay, now hold on. Hold on. Who's this? It's Fat Thor. Look at him. Look at his belly. I love it so much.
It's sad, funny, and cool at the same time. This game is right up there as one of the best superhero games on Roblox without a doubt. Go try it out and see for yourself. Number 3, Superhero Tycoon Online. Pick a hero and compete for resources against your opponent to gain gadgets, skills, and abilities to help you with the big battle against each other.
Not have just bought unlimited cash, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, dude, I can't buy that. I don't have enough Robux.
You don't have enough Robux? Oh, dude.
Players have to build up their hero's bases of operations in a fight to be better than their opponent. You can get weapons and many other powerful things to help you out in battle.
Oh, dude, Josh, I have a robot spider and an orb. I have no idea.
Okay,
oh!
Stop flexing on me. You know you have like 80,000 Robux and I have 400.
Yeah, I think I'm killing people and I'm not really me. Oh, why do I have spiders? Wait, and I saw. Oh my gosh, Josh. I spawned a bunch of spiders and they're killing me. Why?
You need to both do lots of grinding while defending your base from your enemies, from trying to take you and your tycoon down.
Gosh, I can buy a turret. I can buy a turret. It's a little bit of Robux. I just bought a turret. I'm never going to use this again, but I just spent 600 Robux and bought a turret. And it didn't spawn. Oh, just kidding. Oh, get him, turret. Oh, get him, turret. Oh, I feel so bad. They just want screenshots and
it's an interesting and challenging game, and it's great with friends especially, all while playing with your favorite superheroes. You can have your own little battle between each other to find out who the best Marvel hero is. And obviously, bragging rights. That's always on the line. Hey guys, we want to know who your favorite Marvel superheroes are, and let us know in the comments section below. Number 4, Iron Man scripting. We all love Tony Stark, and we especially love him as Iron Man. I've always dreamed about being Iron Man. I'm sure I'm not the only one. But thanks to this game, I don't need to dream anymore.
Alright, I want to be Iron Man, so I'm pretty sure you just press, like, hotkeys. What's going on? Oh! Very classy! This is so sick! What? Okay!
Okay, who else is freaking out right now? That is so cool. The suit just came to him and onto his body. This game is insane already.
Wearing a red suit. How's he doing that? I want to kill you. Oh, that's cool. What the heck? It like knocks him over and stuff too. That's cool. All right, so come over here, Iron Man. I'm going to punch you in the face. Why is this actually so fun?
It's a casual game filled with mindless fun. Flying around as a legendary Iron Man. Fighting other Iron Mans or Iron Men. Ugh, you know what I mean. It's a really cool game. The game also made sure the suits have all the cool features, just like it is in the movie. Check this out.
This guy, wait, press N. What does that do? Oh, pretty neat. Okay, well, we physically left our body. Now I need to get back in my body, so. Oh, that is so cool. All right, so Q and E are both the arm repulsors, and it literally sent me backwards with how.
It all seems so real. I love it so much. This is definitely a game worth looking at. You won't regret it. Number 5, Age of Heroes. Here is a superhero game to keep an eye on. Currently, an Alpha Age of Heroes features your favorite Marvel superheroes.
And it's very, very, like, well made. Ah! What the dude? Bruh, he just shot me. Stupid. Ugly. Right now, first of all, guys, I'm one.
With the hero, you will fight crime and villains and level up your hero and become almighty and powerful. It is pretty in depth, too, with how you can rank up. Look at this.
Got a plus button on the left-hand side, guys. There's traits for you to upgrade your stats as you level up. There's HP, there's healing, there's damage, and there's energy. Yeah, and then there's all these abilities to pick up. I believe they're going to add more later. Like, you can do Superman flight ability if you want. You can do super speed or go for the wall crawling like I did.
Awesome, right? Grind for some traits and abilities according to your hero. There is even outfit customization so you can kick butt and take names while looking damn good.
Your friends. All right, guys, I can't be a citizen or, like, a good guy because there's so many cops to kill. Get him. You're not a villain.
Even your reputation needs to be earned. Kill heroes and cops and you become a villain. Kill thugs and villains and you become a hero. The path you choose is in your hands. Like I said, guys, this is definitely a game to keep your eyes on right now. And when it launches properly, it has huge potential. I can't wait to play it. The alpha is good. Imagine when it's polished and ready, though. Anyways, just have a look at it, guys. It's amazing. The days of imagining being your favorite Marvel heroes are over. The Roblox community are giving us awesome games to live those dreams. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, leave a like. That's all we have for you guys today. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time on Roblox Unlocked.